when we are ruled by the love of God.